The longest suspension bridge in Nepal.
I am on the longest suspension bridge in Nepal. It's not too bad, the views are pretty nice. But I'm going to attempt to ride it on my bike, which doesn't sound too bad, but there's just enough space for my bike with the panniers, so if somebody comes across it might be quite tight. But I think I will have a go.
Looks fine to me.
Looks fine to her.
So here's Roxy contemplating her trip to almost certain near death. Down this bit, down that.
Okay, so the longest suspension bridge in Nepal. I just walked across it, and it's not too bad, but my bike is quite wide with the panniers, so it will be a bit hard to get around the people, but let's do this. Let's try this.
Crazy ass fool.
It does not do bad. That was fun.
Watch, he says.